Hey guys, today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get the Shadow of Cerberus. Basically, you just kill Cerberus and it'll eventually drop. So basically, that's it. It's used in the merch shop for the armor, so if you like it, go ahead and farm for it. Get some people to farm with, and that's pretty much it. Like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.